wooden buckets or clay buckets, something like that.
I mean, there's a bowl.
That's the...
I mean, it doesn't do shit, but you can make some soup in that bowl.
Computer version has wooden buckets.
Do they?
I wish they would make something like that for console version so you didn't have to...
All I've done on my PC one is build shit. And it's like average shit. It's like nice wood house, nice wood shed. I have a dock, I think. It's pretty dope.
So, my computer version, I just have a little mountain house.
I should have brought a bed. Kill hopefully enough sheep to make a bed. Should have brought my bed, man.
He had 40 seeds in the chest here. We'll make buckets. And make a little start place. Well, not start farm, but just something to get the food growing here.
Yeah, get some food rolling in. Start stockpiling. Then we don't have to worry about food. Ever. Trying to get me some birch saplings real quick. So I can bring them over there. Start harvesting. Harvest them damn trees.
Mow the grass.
Absolutely mow the grass, man. Alright, got a couple birches. What the hell is going on here? What is this weird ass material?
What is it?
I don't know. Diorite.
Oh.
And then you got... Okay. Fucking granite. And then you got fucking andesite. I mean, back when I was playing this all the damn time, I wanted them to add new materials like that, I guess. I have no idea what they do, but...
Wish they would have added materials that you knew what the heck was going on.
I mean, I know what granite is, but, you know, the other shit, I'm just like, what? Granite's that shit used for them countertops there. Champ. The fuck is going on? Oh, I found a mushroom. Ah. I found the shrooms. A shroom. Bap, bap, bap. We're gonna have to hit that with some shears. So what kind of biome is this? It's like got thick ass wood trees. Oh, is this dark oak? Yeah. I found dark oak biome. Whatever that's called.
I've never seen that one before, though.
They're just thicker. It's actually pretty small. It's weird. Thought it'd be bigger than that. Found some coal. Yeah. Fucking with some coal, man. Just doing some minings. Found a cave. It's got some sandstone in it. That's whack. I didn't bring any torches, but my gamma's up really high, so I'm banking on that right now. Nope. Just kind of goes down into some coal. What are you doing, dude? It sounds like you're, like, jostling a drawer.
Mowing the yard.
Sounds like you're, like, kicking a fucking dresser.
My mic really that sensitive?
Apparently. Sounds weird.
Chicken, what the hell do you want?
Wants the D, man.
Chicken is up my ass.
It wants the D. Dude, I'm finding helicals.
Where you at, chicken? Alright, come on, follow me. Oh.
Stellar.
Come on, I'll put you in the house. Let's go.
It's looking whack as fuck. Oh. I promise something's happening here.
Gotta follow me.
Should just go get some...
Chicken.
I should just make some torches.
Get your little ass back here and follow me. Let's go. Follow?
We don't really need these underground, so bap. Hey, torch.
What'd you get for not following me?
I wish the torch would be lit when you hold it in your hand.
That'd be cool.
Would be. Why can't you do left-hand shit on here yet? What's up with that? There's so many easy things to implement into this game, and they just don't do it. Like extended backpack storage space. That'd be dope.
Well, they kind of sort of do have that, but you need like a mule.
Eh. Kind of. But it'd be easier if you could just like wear a backpack.
Yeah. Make it out of leather.
Yeah, and it'd be like, it'd look like a chest or something. Found the spider! And the creep. Bap! Hup! And ole! And the kill shot.
There's a pig in the house.
No pigs in my house.
I shall call you.
I spent 35 seconds on that floor. Dude, I didn't get
the pig
any fucking string. I want some string. Give me some string. Give me the string! Nothing. Do you not get strength from spiders anymore?
Piggy, watch out. There's a creeper behind you. Would you like in?
Whatever you do, don't blow up the house, Ryan.
Okay, two piggies. Got two horses behind the house and a pig inside. Could have had a chicken, but the motherfucker decided
apparently
not to
follow. I'm off the real map, but since I'm a damn blob, I have no idea what direction is the back. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Like, which direction is back into our area? Huh. Gotta try walking, I guess. Orient me, Niggy. Damn. This is so weird. Like, I don't know if I'm walking in the right direction now. You fucked me. Hup. Oop. You're an asshole. Weird looking zombie over here. Is this like a sand zombie?
I see you on the map, you're going down.
Is this a sand zombie here? It's whack looking. I have not played this game in a very long time. Well, on my map, I'm a fucking square. Like, I can't even tell what the hell. What I'm doing.
Yeah, you're square, but I could see you moving. Now you're going back up.
Yeah. At least this direction is up.
There you go. Now you're back in.
Hey! Yeah, this biome's like the one we're on, like a plains biome, but it's got those abba-dabba-dabba trees. Man, I found some more lava. Another just random mushroom hanging out. What's up with that? Why are you here, Mr. Mushroom? Why are they here? Some natural lava. Gonna steer clear. Any iron around it? Yep. Holy hell, it brightened up my screen. So weird, man.
Weird.
It's weird.
The dark in the house. Lights in. What do you think, pig? I'm gonna call you Reuben. Will you be my Reuben?
Oh, is that your Reuben? Gonna have a pet pig? Come on, skeleton. You think you're good? Nope, you're dead.
Yeah, hopefully this one don't die because of a wither.
Dude, spoiler. Hey, spider eye.
Huh?
Spoiler.
Figure it out anyway. Good spoiler, though.
Good spoiler.
Hey, when you're talking about a game like Minecraft Story that's 11 out of 10, you get a little bit of a good spoiler.
11 out of 10. Oh, Sleamy! Come here, you fat bitch. Slime attack! Slime attack! Get the hand, Sleamy!
Get him!
Get the hands! They really fixed the spawns on slime. My god. It's a whole new world.
Hey, before, I had to dig a big space under the ground to get them.
Dude, remember on Super Flat? We do Super Flat Survival?
Yeah, they're everywhere.
They spawn everywhere.
There's a sheep right outside the window.
Dude, there's so many slime over here. Yo. I'm in a swamp, too. See if I can find a witch. I hate the big ones. They hurt like shit. Then you put them in your little form, and then you murder the fuck out of them. And just start fucking massacring, dude. Slime used to be so precious. Now look at it. Got loads of it. Fucking.
If you see spider eyes.
Living in it.
Out of spiders you kill.
Yeah.
Make sure you bring that back, because we need that for a splash potion. Splash potion of poison.
Splash potion? Why'd you say it like that? Splash potion.
Because I was saying it, like, blurring. I'm trying to say it straight so you get here.
Splash potion.
Splash potion. It was going to be splash potion.
Oh, I killed a bunch of slime. I got 26
like
slimes.
A blaze rod.
I have a spider eye.
Like,
so
yeah,
far.
One should do it.
Splash potion, man.
Mutton.
Mutton?
Splash. What the fucking potion. Whoa. Reuben, keep an eye on that shit.
If Reuben dies, are you gonna, like, break out into tears?
I'm gonna make TNT for days. Hey, zombie. Fuck you.
Fuck you.
You like the flowers? Piss on them.
Those are my flowers, you fucker. Respect the damn flowers.
Looks like he's gonna pee on them.
That skeleton pisses on my flowers. End his life. End his stupid, bony life. He has no right. Creeper on the side of a hill over here.
Sun's coming out.
There's more granite. A nice flat area right here on top of a little hill. I can see some future buildings going here. You have map number one coming together nicely. I'm trying to find a place to like dig and go into a dungeon somewhere. There's no real good openings yet. Remember what we used to have to do to find diamond? Dig all the way to bedrock and then dig the tunnels. Like all the way to the ends.
Maybe you can get lucky again and find the, what'd they call it? End portal?
Yeah, that was amazing. Fucking fell into it.
Killing by a zombie burning to death.
Cause throwing the damn the ender eye up with the blaze rod is just such a fucking pain. It's like not even worth it. Like it's easier just to like go explore and find shit. And like actually find it. Are we gonna start a big old map thing?
That.
You never seen the map thing? You can like put it on you like set it down like a big ass map. Like you can map out the whole large world and like set it down on a platform.
Oh.
You know what I'm saying? Yeah. Like a wall map. It looks dope. We should do that. I didn't port my city, the city save over here.
Hello, creeper. You can stay in that water and blow up. There you go. Good boy.
I heard the explosion.
He was getting ready to get out of the water. I hit him and I stayed real close so he'd blow up.
Yeah, it seems like where we set up shop was like there's a bit of a lake between the plains biomes and like the forests. There's a wolf in a tree. He was up in a tree. Hey there, feller.
Tree.
Why you in that there tree? Oh, he dipped. He gone. He was there, I swear. Nice mountain. Just filling out the map, man. Map filling. Jesus. Get up there. You'll get up there. You'll get up there, man. Parkour in Minecraft. Fucking professional. Who's the adventurer now? I'm fucking scaling a mountain. Badly. Ah, piss. Abandon that. Huh, lily pad. Fuck. Fuck! Should have made a boat. That might have to happen. Boats might have to be made.
Did you know the boat now? We can both ride in it?
Yeah.
Pretty cool.
It actually is. They actually added shit. I'm amazed. As soon as I stopped playing this game, they added shit.
It was easier to steer or something.
Yeah, it probably is. I wouldn't doubt it. It looked easier to steer in the videos I've seen. I can't believe I, like, bitched about this game not being updated for so long, and as soon as I stopped playing it, they update the shit out of it. It's annoying. Bad luck. Bat, bat. Now we're gonna make a boat. Where's the boats? Found the boats. It's got oars now? Sweet. Let's test her out. Oh my god, it's actually fun to drive. Huh. Way easier. It actually turns.
There's sheep everywhere.
Dude, you can see the oars moving. Aw, so cool. I'm boating, bruh. Dude, you see this boating right now? I'm a fucking boating champion. Boat, 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 boat. Everywhere I go. Hey, and it actually stays in one piece when you break it. Huh. Dude, it's a whole new world I'm not even playing.
A whole new world. Perfect place to masturbate.
Dude, don't sing it. I cry every time. I can't pick up roses? What? Get rid of these fucking seeds. Wait, I'd rather have rose bushes. Priorities. I'm telling you. Ow, fuck my legs. Damn! You have to eat so much. I feel like I'm always shoving some foods down my throats. Alright, Ryan, I'm coming back. It was a nice excursion while it lasted. There's no, like, openings over here. I can sense the dungeon, though. I sense it with my dungeon-sensing brain. Don't doubt me. It's there. I promise. I lost everything. It was the flood, man. I lost everything. Find water and follow it to the place, man. What are these bitches? Hydrangeas? What is it? It's spinning. I don't even know what that means. Bruh. Do you think I can get out on this thing now? Yeah, probably. What happens if I hit a lily pad? Does it explode? No, the lily pads explode. A whole new world, man. Dude, boats are actually, like, amazing now. Not sure who invented this fucking mess, though. Jeez. Swamps below.
Whoa, shit.
Dude, all I know, I have a sweet flower collection right now. Yeah, fuck them. Cobbles.
How the hell did that happen?
What'd you do? Did you blow up?
No, I was digging out the sand to get it the hell out of the way. All of a sudden I dug one piece and it all just fell.
Sometimes they like lay on each other weird and then the game just kind of lets them fall. Ow, my legs. My legs, right? My legs. Oh, shit. Fuck. Dude, we need to make a dock for our boats. Because they're actually a thing now. I'm coming home, man. I can see our shitty trees and our awesome house. Oh, nice little area.
I hear a slime somewhere, but I can't see it.
You can't see it.
Might be underneath me.
Might be underneath you. Ryan, do you see me coming on the horizon?
Yes.
Hop in my boat, bro.
I see you rowing.
Hop in my boat. Yes, now we're
sail
the...
away.
Hold on, 2 seconds.
Here we go. Put it in second person.
Yeah. Now look at us. We're swimming and rowing. Panda bro in whatever the fuck you are. Why is your head doing that? Alright, whatever. Ah, I got out. Hold on. I'm coming back. Eh.
Still stuck in the other person?
Because if you... I forgot, I right-clicked and I got out.
Ah.
Get in the boat. Boy, you suffocate. Now it's a whole new world. Just don't touch my waist. Don't get too...
Rowing with his armpits.
Don't get too touchy-feely. I'm rowing without moving my arms in any way. I'm a fucking master at this, dude. Drifting. Oh, donuts, bro. Dude, we could have races.
Do they still paddle even though you don't move?
No.
I thought it'd be funny if they still paddled or something.
So yeah, I pull stuff out. Then I can. It's so weird. I'm gonna dock before I lose my mind. In this fucking boat.
Turn your right, look at both of us.
I did. I looked.
Say, we both had our swords out and it looked cool.
Here, let's do it again then. Hop in.
Around.
Oh yeah, we both have the swords out. Hold on. Hold on.
We could swing it too. Swing my sword. To war!
Hold on, let me get the angle. Oh, there it goes. With the sun setting behind us. The knight and his panda companion set off to fuck shit up somewhere in some random country that they have no business in. Sounds like us. Alright, let's get out of this boat before we explode. Yeah. See, this is why we need a dock. You just dock it.
Enderman.
Is there an Enderman? Where's the Enderman?
I hear him.
I'll fucking fight him.
Over here.
If he thinks I won't fight him, he's lost his mind. I'm fighting his sheep friends. I know they're friends. I heard it. Die. Man, sheep are just pitiful. Fucking fall apart. Finished him off with my hands. That's how savage I am. I'm losing it. I'm losing my humanity. Living in the wild. Oh my god, there's 4 pigs. I'm so sorry for them.
Oh,
That's awesome. Got a whole mess of pork chops now.
Ah. Dirt.
Chicken!
What, zombie?
You take your life, chicken. Now I'm gonna run away from the zombie. Because he's floating and I don't feel like entering a watery combat at the moment. There's a chicken outside! Death to its family! Dude, we actually do have a fucking Reuben. What's up, dude? How's life? Hey, Ryan, turn around.
It works underground.
What? What? You can only go forward, I think. I can barely turn this thing. I didn't think that would work. Dude, why do we even walk?
Fucking car, man.
It's literally like a car. You just have to set it up. Like, yeah. What? You're in the fucking ground.
There we go.
Such shenanigans going on. We scared Reuben. Sorry, homie. Didn't mean to give you the scares.
Hungry Reuben? I got pork.
That's fucked up, man. There's your 26 slime balls and your spider eye. Dude, I got 14 pork chops. What are you cooking? Dude, pork chops, bam. There's a whole mess. Let's go look for Smendermans. And Suspendermans. Yeah. Holy shit, cows! Dude, we picked a hella good place. There's fucking cows and shit for days. There's like three cows right here for no reason other than for me to murder their families. Come back, you parading bitch. Yes, moo. Moo for me, dying bitch. Dude, there's a witch out here! Yo! No! Ryan, there's a witch here.
What?
There's a witch!
Cal spawned in my horse pen.
What did you just say to me? Ah, bitch! Fuck you, cuz! I'll fucking take you the fuck out! Give me the fucking hands! Fucking coming at me, I didn't even do anything. Fucking bitch. I put her out, man. All I got was some gunpowder off that bitch. Why is she spawning here? That's whack. Dude. I didn't want to kill her. She made me. She forced my hand. She really did. Now I'm poisoned. I'm just fucking getting poisoned. Will this end or do I have to milk a cow?
Boy.
I'm poisoned. Can I sleep it off or... What is happening? Ow.
Should just eventually go away.
Well, oh yeah, it's timed. I got 2 seconds left. Whew. That was a bitch. Reuben, you see this? Ah! He's fucking dead. We've killed another of your kind. Dude, you landscaped like a monkey. Do we have any more air to the wood? Yeah, I gotta go get some.
I'm cooking all the damn food we got in this box.
Hey! Good.
We got a lot.
Yeah, we do. That's because I've been straight murdering fools. You wanna fucking fade, huh, cuz? I'm not even in the mood for you. Look at you. Look at yourself.
Birchwood.
You ain't shit. Huh, birchwood? Yeah, I even brought you a sapling.
Hey, that's the best wood to have because the trees are short.
Yo-yo-yo-yo-yo-yo-yo-ho. No, spider. Back off my shit, cuz. Ryan. Oh, nailed it. Bat. Killed it. I'm level 14 already. Good god, I've killed a lot. I have a problem.
There's a panda.
Can't be stopped. I'm a slasher. Ow, fuck. Scared the dicks out of me. Come here, you punk ass. You wanna fucking take me on from afar, but as soon as I get close, nothing. You got nothing. I don't even know why they try to fuck with me anymore, man. I've I'm above their level. I'm beyond them.
Ow.
I've ascended.
Skeleton look.
I am become Super Sandman.
Ah.
Ah.
Could have been eating this game. DBZ skins. Ruben, get off the oven.
Ruben on the oven? He's trying to get cooked.
Yes.
I'll straight up cook that pig. You think I won't?
Got 26 pork chops.
I bet that Reuben meat would fall right off the bone. Remember, I've made the decision that we will eat Chaka. Fucking love that movie.
Alright, how many lassos can I make?
That's my killing spider noise.
Actually, the question is, I don't we'll make the last one.
I don't think I got enough.
Is it the weapons? Ah, there it is.
Alright.
Takes 4 string to make 2 of them.
I'll throw some roofing on this. After I kill the skeleton! Ah! I've straight murdered him. There's a creep in the water. Let's not fuck around with that. You wanna sleep, right? Baby zombie! Baby zombie! No! No! Knock back! Knock! Creeper!
I saw that one.
Did it hit the house?
No.
Alright, good. Reuben! Why didn't you warn me about the baby zombie, you fucking bitch? There.
Holy shit.
What happened?
I fucking like bitch slapped that cow.
You bitch slapped a cow.
Skeleton.
Legendary.
Ooh, almost died from that motherfucker. Reuben, is the food done?
I did not make anything.
I saw you just fall. Oh, need more stuff to burn. Don't have anything yet. What you need now?
I'm just making some plankities.
I do need more wood so I can make chests specifically just for food.
Ooh, level 15. Something happened there.
Somebody leveled up.
What happened?
That I heard somebody level up.
That was me.
I got an arrow right in my eye.
Where else would you keep it? The fuck?
Do you see it?
Mm.
Yeah. Oh, you're in the back.
It's in your foot on my screen.
Oh. He spawned now. On my face. Like on my shoulder.
I kind of like the one in your foot better. I also like the idea of someone seeing an arrow in their eye and thinking it, and then it turns out it's in their foot.
What is that? Oh, that's a spider.
That was a horse.
Pretty weird.
I'm falling. Why are you killing the cow?
That's right, get. I don't want it in there.
I don't want it in there. He was giving the other ones ideas.
We don't need horses or cows.
I'm just building a house, bro. Letting the good times roll. How the fuck do you figure that happened?
What?
I don't know, I just randomly placed a piece weirdly. That's kind of cool. Do we have any birch down there?
Nope, no wood at all.
Damn. You weren't even lying.
Little birch sapling out there ready to go.
Bone meal that shit. You got some bones.
I got nine.
Yeah.
How much do I need for that?
I don't know. Like three? Yeah, it makes three. You only need one. It's in the dye section.
Magic happens.
Do it. Don't kill it. No, Ruben's brother.
So many of you.
Ruben's brother.
You want these good? It's sparkling. Bro.
You gotta use more than one. You need like a bunch.
God damn it.
See, in Sky Factory, which I've been watching people play, you can just you hump near the tree and it grows. Oh yes. Now we're cooking. That's just weird. Alright. But yeah, make a whole bunch of bone meal and just keep smacking it with it. There, I got you.
Epic grill.
Did it? Yeah, fuck. Ah! Nothing happened. I need the woodies. It's for decorating. Thanks, man.
Now let's wait for the saplings to drop and make more.
Yeah. Wait, here's some bone meal. I kinda like how that roof looks right now. Shit.
I'd make it sort of a flat roof instead of like pointed.
Yeah.
Like take it up like a level or two and then just flatten it off.
I was gonna flatten it here with planks. Cause it actually looks pretty good.
Say, cause I kinda like the 4 points of it.
Yeah, I kinda do too. I kinda like it like that. Here, let me throw some birch in there and see how it looks. And you let me know.
Crap, I still need to make a shovel.
Not sure why I did the part where my ladder is right there first, but you know, whatever. Bip. Yeah, I kind of dig that. What you think?
Yeah, I like it.
Ah, I walked on your shit. Did you get any saplings from this?
I haven't checked it yet. Some of the trees disappeared. They'd be dropping.
Give me some trees, bitch. I'm shaking it. I'm shaking it. I think that house looks pretty dope right now. Ain't got much going on in here, but you know. It's coming together. Gonna snag me another shovel. Get rid of this dirt. Do we have any glass? No, we just got sand. What's...
You know what? One thing I actually did like about the Minecraft story?
What's that?
It actually used, like, player ideas. Stuff that only players had come up with.
Like what?
Like how they came up with using the buckets for, like, scuba diving.
Yeah.
They had that in there. The cobblestone generator was in there. And actually had some of the popular YouTubers that did, like, Minecraft Let's Plays, like Stampy Cat, Captain Sparkles, all of them guys, they were in there, like, I think it was episode 5 or 6, with that mansion murder mystery kind of deal.
Huh. I never finished it. I was watching a Let's of, like, a playthrough of it, and I watched up to, like, episode 6, and then it just, like, I don't like how they, like, completely, like, just tacked on 3 more episodes. It was weird. They kind of lost me after that.
Well, it was still pretty good. It just like how they wanted to go through a portal to see the old builders and then ended up being like a different place altogether. Pretty cool.
Here, bone meal these trees. We are literally building, man.
Where do you think we should put the nether portal at?
Should make like a room for it, like a building. So I feel like nether portals don't get enough building love. It should have its own dedicated building. Is this where you're starting your greenhouse, like your massive one, or are you gonna like just like the little one?
I'll build that somewhere else. This is
just a little one.
Get it started.
I gotcha.
I have 2 stacks of 64.
What happened to your land here? Did you not till it all?
I tilled it, but I didn't have the water there, so it just patched itself back up.
That's weird.
My hoe broke.
Oh, Reuben, you got out. Get back in here. Do you have any, like, wheat to get him in here? Or do they fall as seeds?
Yeah, or carrots.
Oh, he got back in. Never mind.
I got him. I was gonna say, 'cause I got the lasso on me.
Can't believe he got out there, Wilbur. You're Reuben, you damn bitch. Wilbur. Fucking Charlotte's Web. Why do I have that flower? Bet. We're gonna put this roof on tonight, nigga.
Enderman, what are you doing?
Yeah, we need to kill him.
Gonna come for me. Here he comes.
Oh, man, he got sword equipped. I'm coming. Hit him.
Come on, bitch.
Touch my blocks, I dare you. Where'd he go? There he is. He's on the crops. He's running away. Get some hits on him. Get some hits on him. He didn't even drop an eye. What a bitch.
Nothing. Let's say I was over there standing by you, like, way far away, and I just put my, I guess you would call it crosshair.
Yeah.
Right at his eyes, and he started running for me.
They used to be really glitchy. I'm
like, oh, you're looking at me?
I'm glad they fixed them a little bit, because they were really glitchy. All right, you gotta wait for them saplings.
Yeah, I'm watching.
I'm gonna get me some more slabs. Some more birch slabs.
Oh, I need them.
And I'm gonna build straight up with these.
Fix the stone, they break my bones. Damn, they'll hurt my balls. Never heard of that?
Nah. Not even once.
New.
It is new. It's brand new. Hell, I might leave that column right there.
Fucking retard from West Virginia.
Yeet. Dude, building with slabs is always annoying as fuck.
Yeah, since they made it to where,
yeah, that was retarded.
Slabs can either go on the upper part or the bottom part of the block.
Yeah. You gotta be really careful with them. I remember they were annoying when they first came out on, like, Xbox and 360 and stuff. Annoying as fuck then. Damn it. Like that. That's annoying. Because then it's like a whole block. And it looks weird. Amongst a million other things. Though not a whole block.
What the heck?
What went on?
That scared the heck out of me. There's random noises that happen.
Oh yeah. Big time.
You scared me.
They're scaring you?
Sounds like... Kind of sounds like the sound that Enderman make when they come at you. You just think...
Hey!
Enderman right behind
the
you.
House is nice and finished. Nice and fluctuated, man. We got a nice little open area there. I'm gonna kill this skeleton.
Hey, over there. There, Skeletron.
Oh, he's walking on the crops! You punk bitch!
Oh, shit.
I didn't even know they could fuck up crops. Creepy! Come at me, bitch. Hup! Hup! Huh! I fucked it up.
I said they fixed the creeper somehow, because, like, it used to not, like, explode that like that. Like, when you hit him, you just gotta keep backpedaling. Like,
yeah, it did. I walked through him. I missed the hit. That's what happened. I just fucked it up. I'm just trash. Fucking trash can. What are you looking at, sheep? You think you're better than me? There's a spider coming for you, Ryan. Look out!
Holy shit!
Fucking dangerous out here. Come here, you zombie bitch. I'ma kill your family. There's another Enderman.
Look at him. I'll bring him to me.
What happened? Oh, he's coming.
Here he comes.
Get some hits. Oh, I need the foods. Ow! There's a skeleton. I'm half a heart. Run! Fucking
where'd he
run.
Go?
I need a heal.
There he is.
I'm healings.
Yes!
Watch out for the skeleton! Dead. Oh, it snuck up on him. He's crazy. He's crazy. I'm dead. 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 Fuck. What did I say? Don't touch my shit. Oh, level 2. Bomb.
Fuck.
He killed you too. Oh, I got the shovel. I'll fuck him up. I beat him up with a shovel.
God damn.
A bunch of shit.
Oh, shit.
I hate this, because now you gotta reorganize. Bat, right, bat.
Let's see.
Bat.
I think I had everything that was mine.
We're gonna need some more chesties.
Yeah. Make me, like a single chest for food.
I'm gonna grab some of this.
That way I don't have to keep sorting through our big box. Bat. Okay, I have everything that was mine.
Yeah, may as well go all the way, huh? Bat.
A hoe. Map. My axe. Where's my shovel?
There's not another stone axe in here. Yes, there is. Weird.
Zombie, get away.
There's a whole selection of chests in here now. You can organize it as you please. Ah, there's another zombie. Bop. Why do hearts pop out of them whenever I smack them?
The new thing saying I'm doing damage to him, I guess.
I guess you're taking the hearts?
Oh, cool.
Not 100% on that.
Probably just a new battle.
Fuck with me, skeleton! You ain't shit! Oh, I fucking ended his life. His bony bullshit life.
Boy, there's 2 trees.
Ow, spider! Get at me! I think I'm gonna call it pretty soon, Ryan, and then I'm gonna get off and go sleep.
Alright. How much longer? About 15 minutes?
Yeah, 10 or so, you know. Right. Give or take. I need to cook some foods. Ugh, are you gonna play any of this, like, while I'm not on?
No, I think I'll just do this while you're playing. Alright,
dope.
Because last one we made together kind of blew off on my own a little bit. A
little bit.
Alright, which one you want me to make for the food chest?
I don't care. I'm just cooking some food.
I'll take the one on the... I'll put it on the one on the right since the oven's on the right.
Yeah, it makes sense.
What kind of wood you got in the oven?
Coal?
Duh, why didn't I use that to cook with?
What is it? Coal?
I was looking for stuff all around to cook with, but there was coal in there. I was like, duh. Why in the heck did I do that?
We got a pretty good setup for like 2 hours of playing. I mean, I did dick around in the wilderness for a while.
That goes. I guess I'll put the eggs in there.
We got Reuben, the victory pig.
Oh, that's pretty cool.
What?
Winded to the horses.
Yeah.
Hey. There's another one.
There's tons of them.
Come here.
There's so many. I was watching you.
We get a gangbang going in this place.
We want the gangbang going? On.
Come on, let's go. Gangbang.
How's that going for you?
Attach. You ain't going nowhere. You stay right the hell there. Worst thing is you gotta take the fence down to get them in.
Why, you can't pull them in through the gate?
Nope.
That's stupid.
Oh. They're too big. Get in here.
Son of a bitch. This is spectacular to watch.
Son of a bitch. Get the hell in there. Come on. Come on. I'll slap you like goddamn. Get in here.
I am amazed right now. This is incredibly.
Get in here. Get the fuck in here. No. Don't you fucking go nowhere. Fucking sit over there. Stay till your heart's fucking falls the hell out. Come over this way. Why?
Why don't you attach it to one further back in there? There you go.
Come on, kitty cat. There we go. Need to get my fence out for the other two to get out.
That was amazing.
Good kitty.
Good kitty. Good kitty, he says.
Alright. Now go fuck yourself.
I'm on the horse. I'm taming it.
So they're all tamed except for the one I got.
This one ain't, apparently. This is the new one, I think. Come here, you slut. Yeah. Hold on.
If we had golden carrots.
Yeah. If we had saddles, then we could ride them.
Oh, yeah.
They got, like, full-on horse noises. Yep. Hi, guys. Tame a horse.
It saddles and horse on leather.
Yep. Now you can get them in dungeons.
Oh, yeah, but nether fortresses are used.
Do you got a bucket? We could throw together a portal right now. Why not? How many you got?
Got all these cows.
How many buckets? Two. Yo, throw me a bucket, bro.
What I got on me?
What you got it on you?
Here, I'll throw you the dirt and two buckets. That way you can use the dirt to contain the lava.
Yeah. You should fucking tether up fucking Reuben in there, so he never can escape. So does water have to, like, pour onto the lava to make obsidian?
No, you have to put... Like, whenever you take the bucket of lava and you put it in the hole...
Yeah.
And it's... You just gotta pour it on top of the lava source. If you just pour it on whatever's flowing from the lava, this turns to cobblestone.
No, I like that. I got you.
Gotta dump right onto the source.
It's only four across, right?
Yeah.
Gotcha. We got two pretty close things right here. A little lake, a little thing. And then we're gonna bap, and then bap. Lava. Meow.
Where's that enderman at?
And then we're gonna bap, 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 bap. And then bip. Hey. This is a long process right here.
I hear the water sound. That sounds pretty cool.
Yeah, man. Dude, I'm gonna need some more cooked foodies. Fucking raw shit doesn't do dick.
Got plenty in there.
All this running back and forth.
Hey, what's... Pork chops.
gonna pop up here. Go back. How tall does it need to be?
Five high, four wide.
Five high, 1, 2, 3, 4. So one more on that, or two more? I think it's two. Actually, you can make it as big as you want now, can't you? As long as it's like a multiple of 4x5.
As long as the part where you're standing in here is, two by four.
Yeah. So I need like how much more on this? Like two? Or just one? Break this one, and then bap, and bap, 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 yeah, bap. The bucket method is probably the longest method. Do you even have a flint and steel? How are we even gonna light this thing?
Find some gravel. I found some. Well, I'll do that now.
I think there is some flint in there.
Crap. I need shovel first. So I need stick and cobble. Pick a couple of shovels.
I feel like it looks weird. Not sure though. So it'd be one, two, three.
It's 2x3 in the middle.
Yeah, that's not right. Fuck, I go up one. I knew it. That's gonna be a bitch to break. Ah, fuck it up.
No, that's right. You got it. Keep going across.
You sure?
Yeah.
There it goes.
No. Oh crap! That's right. I don't have any iron. Crap. All right, yeah, I do.
Do you or don't you, Ryan? Right, let me know.
Nope. Nope. Oh, got out. I got 37 pork chops, 32 beef, and cooked chicken.
Dang, we got a pretty good supply. Need one more.
Okay, so that takes care of that. Now I need to run over there and back before it gets too awfully dark.
I think it's getting there
somewhere. I can see my other house from here. Little house over there.
Can you?
See all the stuff's done growing. Maybe I'll go ahead and take all that.
See, I don't think that's big enough. Back.
We already started that, so make it like that, and then when I get this flint from this gravel here.
I don't think it'll work. I think I made it wrong.
I think it's 2x3 in the middle, and it's supposed to be 4x5.
Yeah, I don't know.
Alright.
4x5 sounds really right, though. I'm gonna go in the house and eat. Just gonna refill on the sprint. I'm just gonna put uncooked food in here. In the food chest.
Okay.
And then you cook it as you see. Wilbur!
Ah, grapple.
Or Reuben, Wilbur. Why do I keep calling this fucker Wilbur? Dude, I straight up burped. Dope. How do we really not have flint?
Come on, break into flint, damn it. Got one.
Hey.
Alright.
Light up the nether.
Collect the rest of my stuff over here. And I'll be back over.
I'm just staring at a portal.
I don't even have a sword up. Probably dangerous.
Oh, come on, you're kidding me.
What went on?
A house is infested with monsters. Creeper right on top of the house. Stay over there, guys. Ow. I good. Get in the water.
I good. I'm gonna kill this horse. Not good. Die, man. Horse.
Ow, god damn it.
Aww,
get in the water.
That was sad as fuck. Another creep.
Come on, heal.
Fuck with me, bitch.
Heal. Mm. No.
Mmm. Don't die, Ryan. Mmm. And number four.
I'm gonna die.
Don't do it.
God damn it. He's fast. Holy cow.
There's a scrawny white pony thing over here, dude. Do we want that?
What the heck's that?
What?
There's something in the house.
Hmm?
He's laughing at me.
It's Reuben.
Alright, I gotta go back for my crap. I know where it's at, because I went to the waterfall.
Yeah, I'll come with you.
I knew I was gonna die. It was called a stray skeleton. It was really fast. I went underwater and he kept following me.
There's a creeper! He's in the water with you almost. He's in the water now. Dude, they don't hurt. They hurt you in the water. They still hurt you now. Yeah,
say that stray skeleton, he went deep underwater to get me.
Let's get it done.
I've never seen a monster go under the water. Usually just stay on top.
Where'd you die?
Remember that real tall, nipply looking mountain?
Yes, I'm right behind you.
Like the water fountain spitting out of it.
We definitely need to build something involved with this mountain, though. It's pretty dope.
There, I got my map. Where's the rest of my stuff?
Down here. I'm looking at it all.
It was right here. Oh, man, it went way under.
Oh, yeah. Found the flint. I nabbed it. Are you dying? I'm gonna try to go light the portal. The portal. Try to light the portal.
I think I got everything everything back.
Hey, Ryan.
At least I got the important thing, which is my
Ryan! Man. Look at me.
Yeah. Hold on a sec. Reorganizing.
I'm over here. You see me? I threw an egg at you.
No.
We don't need eggs. We're thugs. Jesus. Watch out for that lava. That's some real shit.
Hey, that iron ingot should be in that box.
Alright. Fucking Reuben to greet me.
For my stuff here. Off of that.
Hey, alright, this should work, right? In theory. Hup! I missed it. Hup! Hey, it worked! No way. Let's hop in. This is probably stupid to have this thing. Can we turn it off? You have to break a piece to turn it off, right? Holy shit, it's loud in here.
Either that or build a block onto it, I think.
Yeah, we should turn it off because shit can come through it.
Only pig, man.
Yeah, but they're annoying as fuck.
They don't hurt.
They do if you hurt them.
Yeah, but they have to be in groups for them to do any damage.
If you make a really huge one, you can, a fucking ghast can come through. Hey, Ryan,
Oh, duh.
I'm gonna call it there for me.
I made a dumb mistake.
What went on?
Oh, crap. Skeleton, go away.
I'm gonna put all this stuff in the chest.
Not done.
There you go. Alright, Ryan, I'm gonna call it for today. That was a good 2 hours. All right. We'll be right back.